My community is full of prostitution, drugs, drinking. If I hadn't been given the opportunity to play football, by now, maybe my dreams have been shut. My dream of becoming the doctor my mother had always dreamed about was over. But now, I can still fulfill that dream. I grew up wanting to become a doctor. My mom didn't get the opportunity to go to school because her parents couldn't afford her education. She didn't want me to end up like her, so I never missed a day of school. I grew up in a family of only boys. So I grew up developing the passion of playing football, just like the rest of my brothers. Being the only girl was difficult, but these guys made me tough. I learned a lot from them because being the only girl, you always have to humble yourself. I got a chance to play, but I was the only girl among my teammates. There were times I performed better than most of the boys. There were guys who were calling me names just because you are even better than them. During games, You felt like you want to give up. Because of the love of the game, you couldn't just quit. You just wanted to carry on, no matter what they said. Having the right to dream means I'm not limited. I am here for a purpose. My purpose is to leave home and feed home. And this is why I don't miss home, because I know what I'm bringing to the table soon. Leaving people you have always loved is very difficult to say goodbye. I feel sad because my mom is my everything. But I'm leaving home to fulfill my dream of becoming what I'd wanted to be since I was a child.